Welcome this morning, and it's not where I want it to be. My second explore, I ended up recording over an hour's footage and it ended up with no sound. So I've had to come back out, and the church is locked. It's supposed to be open 24/7, but I'm gonna do an explore of the graveyard as I'm here. So I hope you enjoy this. Here we go. Boy, is there a boy here? Please come forward. Give me a sign you're here.
Sickness took me.
Sickness took you? What kind of sickness did, was it? My name's John, by the way. Richard Peter Tide Dedico.
I love this.
What do you love? What is it you love? Gravestones all seem to be in Welsh. I wonder why that is. Fanny Owen. Can you come forward? Evan Hughes, can you come forward?
Violate.
What do you mean by violate?
Scott.
Is there a Scott here?
Thank you. Medieval.
What's medieval? Is this churchyard medieval?
Jones.
Is there someone called Jones that would like to come forward? Oh, you've got William Jones here. Can you come forward?
Honest.
You're honest? I'm quite honest. I like to think of him anyway. But where I went on location, my second location, where I didn't have no audio, the spirit box said to me, we are arriving. And just as the spirit box said that, this sheep walks into the ruin. It was just weird how it all kind of happened. It's a mess.
Sit and listen.
Yeah, I can stand and listen. I'm listening. I'm listening. Can someone come forward and speak to me? Please come forward.
My name.
What is your name? My name is John. Can you tell me your name? Please, come and speak to me.
Accident.
There was an accident, was there?
Josephine.
Does Josephine want to come forward? U-treat. My first one in Wales. Spirit of the tree. Can you come forward and talk to me? Let me know you're here. Give me a sign. Not that, you tree. Please come forward. Give me a sign. Robert Roberts. You come forward.
Alexander.
Can Alexander come forward then? Give me all these names, but I'd like to speak to someone. Please come and speak to me.
Agatha.
Spirit of the you, can you come forward? Let me know you're here. Give me a sign. Please come forward. There's the church. Shame it's locked. I'd love to have gone in now. Not very talkative out here, are you?
Goodbye.
But don't go. Can you, Pritchard, come forward? I wonder what that like palm tree means. There's a funeral with it on. And Jane. Can you come forward? 11 years old. So sorry your life was cut short. But not as short as your brother's, though.
I'm in my 20s.
You're in your 20s? Can he come forward? Come on. There's that tree again. I don't know what it means.
I threw something.
You threw something? What did you throw? And why couldn't I hear it? That tree again. Can anyone come forward and speak?
Unknown.
What's unknown? What is unknown? Can you give me words with meaning? Let's try a different app. Ellen Roberts, 1978. Is that who's here? Clangetho. That's where I'm staying. That's the village I'm staying at. Can Bloodwing come forward? Come on, please speak to me.
Here we are.
Where are you? I can't see you. I'll sit here for a few minutes. In loving memory of Jack. No. Can you speak to me? Let me know you're here. Drab? What do you mean by drab? Hey, what do you mean by drab? Come on. Please, come forward and show yourself. Let me assign you here. I've travelled all the way from England.
Inmate.
What do you mean by inmate? These words don't make sense. Come on, please come forward. What's attached to an item? Can you be more specific? What is attached to an item? Please? Please come show yourself. Come and speak to me. Now. So what's the relevance of 1960s? Because I had 1970 earlier. So what's the relevance of 1960? Julie. Can Julie come forward? Elizabeth. I've seen an Elizabeth on a gravestone. Can you come forward?
Douglas.
Douglas. All these names. Can anyone show yourselves? I'm sitting here waiting.
Douglas.
1800s.
Yeah, some people died here making the building the Menin Bridge. Can any of them come forward?
Correct.
Well, correct that some people died? I know they did because there's a memorial for them. But can anyone come forward? Grace Shoes, can you come forward? Dorothy Ben, and Christopher Ben, now your kids. One was 5. And one was 8 months. That is sad. Mary Ann, can you come forward? Artillerist. What does that mean? You was in the artillery? Is that what that's meaning? Thank you for watching. It was only a short one. I've had to do the graveyard because I couldn't get into the church, even though it said it's open 24/7. So, Google lied. But anyway, I'll see you on the next one. Take care. See you later.